So in the Gender Studies MLitt program, we're going to study gender and its relationship to equality, inclusion and power by studying gender theory and also the history of gender studies, particularly thinking about how gender interacts with race and class and disability and sexuality and ethnicity. And the idea of the module is it sort of provides students with the sort of foundational theoretical, analytical, interpretive skills necessary for the rest of their studies.
Gender itself is interdisciplinary. There is no one field that it belongs to. And so it would almost be inappropriate if we just had one professor from one background teaching us about it. The kind of big draw for a lot of the students on this course is that we get professors from a whole host of different departments who all have their own background, their own research interests and their own skills. I think if I were just to approach it from my background in film or in history, it wouldn't be as interesting for me to learn.
So our students get to be part of the graduate school as well, which means that not only sort of mixing with the particular cohort in your program, but you also get to mix with a variety of other students taking other interdisciplinary master's program.
I mean, St Andrews is a wonderful place to study. Yeah. It's a wonderful place to work. We're 5 minutes away from the beach, but there needs to be a place where people can be drawn together and have these discussions. And that's what the graduate school offers.
My big draw to St Andrews is its location. There's really never another opportunity in my life where I can live within walking distance from three beaches. I just wanted to be somewhere which is small. Everything's in walking distance. It's very safe. I feel so comfortable there.
So one of the great things about the MLitt program is that it's linked to the St Andrews Institute for Gender Studies. So this is an interdisciplinary research institute with over 100 academic affiliates drawn from 18 different schools across the university. We have a really sort of rich research environment. We hold bi-monthly research seminars. We have research events, including visiting speakers. And it provides a really exciting, invigorating and lively intellectual community for our MLitt students to be part of.
I didn't want to come into this course being surrounded by people who have all the same ideas as I do. I want to be challenged by people. I don't want to just be in my own little echo chamber. It's important, I think, as academics and as people to have our views challenged.
The MLitt in Gender Studies is perfect for anyone who wants to gain sort of critical thinking skills, problem-solving skills, who wants to understand how gender interacts with our ever-changing social world.